An Amarillo man is dead tonight after a crash east of Las Vegas, New Mexico. New Mexico State Police tell us it happened Wednesday just before 12:30. Troopers say a motorcycle being driven by 46-year-old Damon Herbert was heading east on a state road behind a truck. The truck then slowly turned, but they say Herbert tried to pass in the opposite lane and he was sideswiped. He was later pronounced dead at the scene.